Is it time?
Am I supposed to lick it?
Yes, please.
Yep, it's time to clean it.
Clean it. We've got three different options. We'll see which one works best. We've got Dawn, Mr. Bubble Bubble Bath.
This one helps save wildlife, so I was thinking that would be a good choice.
You're so wildlife conscious. And then we've got some off-brand bubble bath.
It's called Soapy Safari.
Strategy is we'll stick the first one in, the sand here. We'll just bring the water jet over, shoot that one, and then while that's going, you're just going to be hosing it down with more soap?
That's my plan.
Okay.
And then I'm hoping it gets nice and soapy to make it nice and clean.
There's not a lot of water in here, so I don't know how that's going to turn. This tank is like 90% garnet.
And that's how you clean a water jet. Totally cleaned.
The bubbles let you know that it's working. So I think we're pretty much there. We can probably go ahead and fill it back up with water and just carry on.
I got garnet in my mouth. I was imagining that like bubbles were gonna like fill up and like pile over the edge and like the shop would be full of bubbles. It was kind of the opposite of that.
Does this get your seal of approval? Is it clean? Are we good
to continue?
We're good
to go, yeah, we're good to go.
Okay.
Whenever we clean out the tank, we like to use this opportunity to answer some of your guys' questions. So let's just jump right into it.
What is the grossest thing that's been licked on the show? I'd have to probably say the onion that was in the bottom of the garbage disposal. But what probably got the worst reaction was the tear gas. That was bad.
How come only one of you is gifted with the super tongue, the ability to gather information about an experiment by taste?
I just wasn't born with the gift. Some people are, some people aren't, and
Mitchell was.
Yep. Why are you so cute? I think that's probably directed to you, Dan. Oh, wait, here's another one that says, yeah, I've got a question. Why are you so ugly? I don't know who either one is talking to, but do you guys own that place or just work there? And if you work here, your boss must be Chili Asf. What's Chili Asf? Hey, Greg, are you Chili Asf? We definitely don't own this place. And how do you define work? I'm gonna have follow-up questions.
Do you send it daily?
You guys silly? I'm still gonna send it.
Do you reuse the water in the used water tank or not? That's actually a really good question.
Before the water goes through the pump, we actually have to send it through several filters. Water softener, one filter, two filter, three filter. That way it doesn't break the pump. So no, we cannot reuse that water.
Will you guys cut T-series in half? You'll have to be more specific. I've never heard of T-series.
How does one ask a question? The ironic thing is you actually asked a question right there. So I think you know. What is the longest continuous cut you have made / can make? The longest as far as inches that we've ever done is probably the mattress. The longest time was probably the rifle. And we can make it run as long as we want, right?
Can I have a pair of your underwear? Lulgic. so I don't know what that means. That's weird.
Michelle, do you actually lick everything in the videos? And if so, how do you not get sick from it?
We're unaware of a Michelle that is in this shop, but we have a guy named Mitchell who also does lick a lot of things. How about you answer that question?
Wait, what was the question?
Are you subscribed to PewDiePie?
I think it's PewDiePie.
I don't know what that means.
What's the most expensive thing you've ever had to cut with the Waterjet? Well, we don't actually have to cut anything, so joke's on you.
Actually, the most expensive thing that we've ever cut is probably the rifle from Desert Tech, but we didn't have to pay for that. The most expensive thing we had to pay for was probably the mammoth tooth.
Michelle, give me the formula to figure out how much wood a woodchuck could chuck if a woodchuck chucked wood. I think that must be a former employee that worked here, so we'll have to forward that on to her. She'll probably send you a letter with that answer.
How thick of a channel does the Waterjet blast? What's the narrowest object you could cut?
I assume they're talking about what the cut width is of the Waterjet. And that depends on how far away the Waterjet is from the object. If it's really close to it, it's about an eighth of an inch. If it's water only, it's a fraction of that. And if it's really far away,
it can get really wide like that.
Make a video of cleaning the tank again. Okay. How do you cut bad people from your life? Well, Levi, you just need to learn how to say no, and they'll pretty much just filter themselves out. Life hack, pro tip.
Is the Waterjet gas or diesel?
The Waterjet is actually electric, and it was electric before electric was even cool.
It's like a hipster.
Besides cutting a random assortment of items, do you guys actually do work? And if so, what do you guys do?
We've showed this a couple times in other videos.
We like to cut out lots of circles. We now do knives, but it's mostly just a lot of circles.
We'll cut out anything as long as you pay us to do it.
Hire me to run your plasma table.
It's funny you say that because we actually do have one. You're hired, but first you gotta clean this off, fix it so that it runs, and then find customers and work. And then, yeah, we'll hire you.
Doesn't the Waterjet just eat through the nozzle? Funny you should ask because yeah, it does. Waterjets eat themselves.
So just from the past week or so.
Not quite. The hole on that is supposed to be about 40 thousandths when it's new. What are all these ones at right now?
Well, you want each one or you want the average of all
just,
of these?
Just the average.
Oh, I dropped one. Didn't break. Average is 74.32. So oversized.
What dose my comment tastes like? It's a good question. 7.5 milliliters.
Gun to your head, put one body part under the Waterjet or get shot in the head. Which body part would you choose?
I'd probably choose like a pinky toe or something like that.
That's an easy one for me. No thought, ear for sure. Like this part, what purpose does that serve? That's doing me nothing. I need that pinky toe for balance.
What is your actual job? Well, I actually work at a bank and I verify all the currency that comes through. Dan doesn't work. He just sits outside of a school in the unmarked white van. Really weird hobby, but you know, to each their own.
How did you two become friends? And what else does your workshop actually do aside from YouTube?
Well, I can answer that. Dan just came up to me out of the blue and asked me for help with his computer. Then he left for 2 years, and then he came back, and we ate at Chipotle, and we've just been friends ever since.
And to answer this question again, we make circles. Lots of circles. Some guy pays us to make circles. We don't know what he does with them, but that's not our business. Our business is just making circles.
Are you my dad? He's been missing for 10 years now. Don't worry, son, I'm still out getting cigarettes. I'll be home soon.
How are Waterjet babies made?
Well, when a boy Waterjet and a girl Waterjet meet each other and they love each other very much. And then you get little Waterjets popping out like this one.
Where can I buy some shirts? insert plug here.
You can go to the link down in the description. You can buy Waterjet shirts. We have one of a hard drive. We have one of lick test. We have one of a drone and a beard.
But if shirts aren't your jam, maybe you'll like knife jam.
What?
Is that a thing? Oh, we sell knife blanks too.
Well, we tried to answer as many of your questions as we could. If you guys still have more questions, you can leave them down in the comments and Mitchell will go through and answer every single question until he dies.
Unless this Michelle person comes back, then I'll have her answer those questions instead. But yeah, any question you ask, I will answer.
And the tank is all cleaned out now. It is now 95% water.
It's clean.
Nice. Mm. Something just bubbled over there.